Democrat as new socialist superstar linked to anti-Semite. Blatant socialism is apparently back in vogue within the Democrat Party, and it looks like anti-Semitism might be, too. Gone are the days of communism-condemning icons like John F. Kennedy and Israel-defending liberals like Joe Lieberman. The latest rising star on the left has almost nothing in common with Blue Dog Democrats, and some of her political connections are raising serious red flags. Red is an appropriate color for Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, the openly socialist candidate who pulled off a surprise upset against incumbent Joe Crowley on Tuesday's primary in New York. Ocasio-Cortez has made no effort to hide her somewhat radical views, but is counting on them to appeal to a different kind of voter. If Trump's Republican Party is moving toward centrist populism, the Democrat Party seems to be headed as far left as possible. The Ocasio-Cortez win signaled the growing swing leftward for National Democrats, a party undergoing a power struggle and identity crisis after Trump's election victory in 2016, reported the Daily Caller. The platform Ocasio-Cortez ran on was deeply progressive, calling on the abolition of immigration and customs enforcement, nationalized health care, universal jobs guarantee, and getting America to 100% green energy, the outlet continued. Call her Bernie Sanders 2.0, new. Improved. Now with more personality and upgraded smile, but the same socialist policies that fail everywhere they retried. Sanders, at least, kept his campaign fairly civil and could never be confused as an anti-Semite. The new star of the Democrat Party is much more of a wild card, and her connections are much more shady. One of Ocasio-Cortez's most enthusiastic campaigners and a man who stood behind her at her victory party, Thomas Lopez Pierre, is a known anti-Semite and racist, stated the Caller. Lopez Pierre has regularly used slurs against Jewish and Black New Yorkers in public forums and while running for office himself. The evidence speaks for itself. Lopez Pierre's previous online profiles are openly bigoted against the Jewish people, and so blatant in their anti-Jewish intolerance that it borders on parody. Lopez Pierre's own campaign website shows his rantings against greedy Jewish landlords, reported Daily Caller, with screenshots to back it up. His campaign website applauds the arrest of greedy Jewish landlords and says that Jewish landlords are punishing Black and Hispanic families, the news outlet continued. It's one thing to be against exploitation by landlords. It's something else entirely to specifically rail against one race of people instead of tackling the larger problem overall. Lopez Pierre, the political ally of Ocasio-Cortez, seems to be addicted to slandering the Jewish people with what seems to be his favorite bigoted phrase. Lopez Pierre's Twitter bio says he is protecting people from greedy Jewish landlords. In May of 2018, Lopez Pierre ranted against greedy Jewish landlords, saying Jesus should put them in hell, reported the Caller. Just this month, Lopez Pierre tweeted about greedy Jewish landlords. Notice a trend? It gets worse. There is also evidence that Lopez Pierre also holds racist and homophobic views, or at the very least, had no problem using slurs against them. In 2013, while running for city council, Lopez Pierre sent a racist, homophobic email to a Black supporter of his opponent, Mark Levine, explained the Caller. The supporter, named Brain Benjamin, was called a N-er 5 times. A BTCH 6 times, and saying he is a weak, little short man. Lopez Pierre also threatened Benjamin with violence, the outlet reported. Politico, the widely respected news source which leans slightly left, obtained a copy of that racist and hateful email in its entirety. We want to reprint it here. For her part, Ocasio-Cortez has denied knowing who Lopez Pierre is and denounced his rhetoric. However, there is strong evidence that she had ample opportunity to be aware of his disgraceful behavior and had no problem with him helping her win the primary. Numerous videos show the foul-mouthed anti-Semite campaigning for Ocasio-Cortez in her district, as well as appearing almost directly behind her at the campaign victory party on Tuesday night. From Maxine Waters to Louis Farrakhan and Jeremiah Wright, there certainly seems to be a lot of open hatred coming from Democrat allies recently. Whether the new socialist star of the left can actually gain traction remains to be seen.